If you're ever stuck in a forest, how do you find your way out just by using a magnet and a paperclip? Here's how you do it. Take a magnet, rub the paperclip against it, all right? Now take the paperclip and then use a leaf or a paper sheet, place it on a water, and then place the paperclip. Now what you notice here is the paperclip starts rotating and it rotates, orient itself in a direction of north and south of Earth's magnetic field. So this is how you make a compass.
For more, follow Vistas Learning.